Thank you. Welcome back to Harding Academy and Hello's Joe Davies for tonight's basketball game between the NBCS Crusaders and our Harding Academy Lions. We especially would welcome to the visitors from FACS. We would remind everyone that restrooms and concessions are in the lobby. Harding Academy is a tobacco-free, alcohol-free, and e-cigarette-free campus. We ask you to refrain from usage on our campus. We hope that everyone has a safe and enjoyable evening of high school basketball. This game is being played according to the rules of the Tennessee Secondary School Athletic Association. These rules provide for fair competition among players. Spectators can help promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play. Each one is requested to take personal responsibility for keeping this game at a high level of sportsmanship. Good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of the high school interscholastic athletic program. Five please recognize that judgment calls are made in good faith, but that they must abide by the decisions of the officials. Spectators can support their high school interscholastic program by refraining from derogatory or intemperate remarks or views. We hope that you will enjoy the game and support your athletes in a positive event in a sportsmanlike manner. Thank you all for joining us tonight. As we begin tonight's contest, please join us for a prayer to be followed by the national anthem and our starting lineups. Please bow. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day and for this opportunity to play in front of our friends, family, and peers, and to glorify you in what we do. We thank you for the coaches who encourage and challenge us, the officials who give back to our sport, the parents who spend hours in cars and gyms, and for the athletes who have invested their time and energy into athletics and into each other. We ask that you let us be your hands and feet in all that we do, and it is in your Son's name that we pray. Amen. Thank you.
And now,
let's meet our starting lineups. For tonight's visitors from FACS, the Crusaders are coached by Dee Willis. Number one, Cello Jackson. Number four, Jacob Walker. Number 10, E.J. Ellis. Number 22, Grant Spain. And number 24, Chris Carroll. And now let's meet the home team, the Harding Academy Lions. The Lions are coached by Cedric Anderson and Howard Gray. First up for the Lions, number one, R.J. Freeman. Number four, Jack Turman. Number 15, Josiah Curry. Number 20, Owen Lee. And number 45, Savion Anderson. Good luck, gentlemen, and go Lions. Thank you.
Thank you.
behind the line, number 23, Pam Jones, and number 1, RJ Freeman.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
entering the game for Vermont, number 33, Caleb Holloway. OKCS 54, Hurricane Hayes 30. entering the game for the Lions, number 23, Cameron Jones.
Thank you.
The final score, MAGS 75, Conway County 46. As we move to my starters, please take all personal items with you and please stay friendly and respectful. We'd like to wish everyone a happy new year as we head into 2023. I would like to thank you for attending tonight's contest at Conway County.
Thank you. Ha ha ha!